The board can't fire me. I built this company. How dare they? I'll teach them a lesson they won't forget.
We aren't getting anywhere.
It's time, Doctor.
Mr. Osborne, I didn't hear.
Never mind that. We're proceeding with a human trial.
Human? I can't possibly condone.
Dr. Strom, either prepare the chamber or your resignation. Either way, I'm testing the serum now.
Mr. Osborne, are you all right?
Too bad Peter had to work.
Yeah. I'm just glad you're here. I can't wait for my dad to meet you.
Oh, Harry. Never easy, is it? Who are you? No, wait. Let me guess. The Emerald Elf?
Me? I'm just a concerned citizen helping to clean up our fair city.
Hey there, beautiful. Need a hand? Hang on.
Hey, Spidey! Oh,
thank
you're
you.
The greatest man!
I thought for sure.
No problem. That's what I'm here for. Are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. You were great back there.
Thanks. I have to go deal with, you know.
Oh, yeah. Thanks again.
No problem. Grab hold of a rogue balloon anytime. Rescuing damsels is my specialty.
Go get him, Tiger.
An unexpected bonus, Spider-Man.
Oh yeah? I'm afraid I don't give autographs. Sorry.
You're boring me, Spider-Man!
Wait a sec. Where are you going?
To fight?
Uh-huh. When you stop lobbing bombs at me, we'll see about that.
This station will leave more of an impact on people after I'm done with it.
No, I can't let that tower hit anyone.
How can you be so naive? These people wouldn't lift a
Yeah, well, since they can't fly or bend steel with their bare hands, I can't really blame them.
You hear that sound, Spider-Man? That's your future rushing to meet you.
Are you sure? I think it might be your muffler.
Oh, I can't follow with you. I have things to do.
You aren't getting away from me.
Do you like my toys, Spider-Man?
Oh, yeah. Great.
Let's find some new new people to play with, shall we?
I'd like to vote against that.
I've been burning bridges all day, but I think I'll just knock this one down.
Those people. I have to stop that bridge from falling.
Mommy! Mommy, look! That man is swinging from the building. That's nice, dear.
Oh, Spider-Man!
Get a job, Venice!
You just keep
my adoring
disappointing me.
They sure have talented photographers.
Run as fast as you can.
The gingerbread man, you're not.
Wow, did you see that?
Look out, here comes Spider-Man.
It's just Spider-Man, okay? There's no the.
You're a better workout than those idiots at Quest, hero.
You're such a smooth talker.
Why do you want to keep fighting me?
Don't you read the Bugle? I beat up bad guys. That's like my job.
Oh, this is just nonsense. I think I'll find a new plan.
I've got to put an end to this before someone gets hurt. No way I'm working with a psychopath like you.
Have more respect for my personal space! Keep your distance! Amazing. I didn't think my glider could be
dead.
Never
too late to learn new things, is it? Disgruntled guidance counselor.
Oh.
thingamajig do your fighting for you?
Common sense, my friend. It's something you could benefit from.
Hey, my rep's sketchy enough without you calling us friends.
Getting to be a bother, Spider-Man.
Just now? I must be losing my touch.
No room for you, I'm afraid. You don't sense it. Our kinship. We are truly brothers.
Brothers, huh? Well, then I'm telling Mom.
You misguided fool. I've offered you the world and you've thrown it away. Well, I'll cure you of your deluded ideals soon enough.
Save it. You're done.
That's what you think. I've arranged for a little parting gift. Throughout downtown, our bombs are planted, filled with a deadly gas. When they go off, well, use your imagination. You might be able to stop them, or you can try to stop me. The choice is yours, hero.
I can't let them get away. But if I don't stop those devices, the results could be catastrophic. I'll have to deal with the Green Menace later. I can't let those bombs go off.